the only TV other TV stations sit down to watch. CME TV, the revolution is here.
Risky, yes, you're very risky.
Why yo?
Sparrowch Beach.
Big ways, five face, 10 days. I don't dare wait for you, my charge. For you, my charge. You want the phone?
Yes.
No case. I no go talk. Scarface for you, my charge. For you, my charge.
Stop party. Party after. What up, beautiful people? It's your favorite boy, your ladies, boy, your mix, pan and out, baby. We're live at the Cotel and Suit, and it's all about Josh, too funny, all of me. Life, that's what it is. It's your favorite boy, you know, whenever I see this face on your screen, it's all about CME TV. That's what it is. I'll be bringing on the carpet, but in the meantime, we're gonna have fun tonight. I'm having fun already. Yeah, party after party. Don't go nowhere, stay with me. I'm gonna be your pilot for today. It's gonna be hell of a ride. That's what it is, yeah. Stay locked down. I love you. They done now.
Party after party, then we mash up the place. Party after party, then we mash up the place. Mash up the place.
Big trail on the beat.
Yeah. Party after party.
Yeah.
Party after party.
Yeah.
Party after party. After party after party.
Yeah.
Party after party.
Yeah.
Party after party.
Yeah.
Party after party.
Jesus Christ, we're having fun already. Can we meet you, please?
My name is Quentin. I'm at Quentin Exchange. Yeah, I'm about
to. Okay, so tell us, what relationship do you have with Josh Too Funny?
My guy, you know, my Reggie, so we're all here to support him.
Are you a comedian?
No, I'm a violinist, a musician.
So you're here to have fun?
Yeah. So I'm doing the opening of the program.
Okay.
Yeah, on the violin. I'm playing the national anthem for the program.
Oh, look at him, he's looking great. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Can we meet you, please?
Yeah, it's the boy MMZL, man. That's my name.
Okay. So what relationship do you have with Josh Too Funny?
Josh Too Funny is he's a friend.
Okay.
And also he's like a mentor to me.
Oh, wow.
At least I look up to him. Although I'm a musical artist.
Okay.
But you know, Josh Too Funny is like kind of person where I see his style. He loves music as well, you know.
Okay.
So I he's a friend and he's like a mentor to me.
Oh, that's good to know. Are you performing tonight?
No, not really. I just came here to enjoy myself.
Yeah. To enjoy yourself.
Exactly.
So what's your expectations?
My expectation is always, you know, you are going to enjoy yourself throughout the show.
Okay.
So, and anytime Josh Too Funny is coming out with something, it's always very great, you know, very unique. So I never have any less expectation of Josh Too Funny.
Okay.
You understand? So yeah, I'm always going to enjoy myself. Okay. That one is sure.
Okay. Look at the beautiful, gorgeous, cute man that we got on the red carpet with me. Can we meet you, please?
My name is Lonso.
Okay. So, are you a comedian or are you just here to have fun?
I'm just a guest to have fun.
Do you have any relationship with Josh Too Funny?
No, I just love him so much. I follow him on Instagram. I laugh at all his kids and no matter how stupid they are. And today is my birthday, so it's just to give myself a little birthday treat.
Today is your birthday. Oh, can I sing happy birthday to you?
Do that.
Okay, I should do that. All right, that's good. All right, now, so what's your expectations for tonight?
Okay, I'm just here to have fun and knock myself out before 9 to 5 tomorrow again.
Yeah, I understand. She just want to relax her nerves. Yeah, I get
it.
Gentlemen, you already know who I got on the red carpet with me, the main man. It's all about Josh Too Funny. So tell me, why are you here today?
Well, we're out here to experience greatness, to see the different shades of Josh Too Funny. It's all of him, you know, so he's bringing the contents into reality. He's bringing all of those imaginations into reality, and I trust it's going to be like one show that we all will talk about, and we all will talk about for good, because Josh Too Funny is one of the most hard-working comedians I know. He's passionate, he has been existing, he's been consistent, and trust me, I believe that everything magnificent is what we wish him, and that's what we're going to see today.
Yeah. You know why I call him King of Pranks?
Mm-hmm.
Are you pranking someone today?
No pranks today. We came here to chill. No pranks. It's a prank-free Sunday, so hey,
prank
enjoy the show.
Sunday, look at that. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy right now. When it comes to someone I respect so much, an icon in the game, when it comes to reggae music, I got Convener Chai in the building. Wagwan, well, brother.
Respect, my brother. Good to see you.
Yeah, good to see you.
A long time when I see you.
We recognize real, yeah. Brother.
Respect.
No, we have no respect. So, a quick one. What do you know about Josh Too Funny? What can you tell us about Josh Too Funny?
You said it already. The boy just too funny.
Yeah.
Josh is a hardworking young man. He's taking it away from social media and bringing it down to terrestrial platform.
Hmm.
You understand?
Yeah.
And he's dynamic. He has different characters. You see me? And if you're following Josh, you know he likes to pretend and fool himself that he's a record dancehall artist. That is why I'm here.
Easy.
Are you really a reggae dancehall artist? Are you really a Jamaican? So you better ease up.
Big up.
That's one of the reasons why I'm there.
Big up, brother. Big up. No words for you.
I will meet you, sir. All right. It's all about the Josh Too Funny here tonight. My name is MC Shaggy right here, man.
Shaggy in the building. They don't know.
They're stepping out of the hood and doing things in every big style. You know what I'm saying, man?
Bless you. I'll go out. They don't know. All right, now, quick one. What can you tell us about Josh Too Funny?
I speak the Jamaican English, man. Alright, I'll have another talk about Josh Too Funny. Josh Too Funny is when they say all of me. When I say all of me, have different kind of shade of characters. When it comes to entertainment, different shades of characters and all that. So I'm expecting a lot of fun here tonight.
Yeah.
When they say fun, gallon of fun. Eh?
Yeah.
He's gonna dish out different kind of character here tonight. Josh Too Funny is a basketballer.
Uh-huh.
A character when it comes to comic. He's a musician.
Yeah.
He's an actor.
Okay.
Not be thief. He's okay. Not a Yahoo boy.
Yeah.
But probably would have been a Yahoo boy.
Yeah, exactly.
Then he's all an entertainer.
Exactly.
So when you're talking about entertainer, it's like a bunch of entertainment is coming out from Josh Too Funny.
Trust me, when it comes to comedy in this country, all over Africa, MC Shaggy is a legend, an icon. So don't get it twisted.
Yeah, man.
If you don't know,
I'm not the bunch.
TV, the revolution is here.